What's going on, guys? Killer Apocalypse here. If you guys have any questions about the channel, drop a comment below and I'll answer them. With the heart also, I'll be uploading a lot more videos per week. They also prove to be useful, so keep in tune with that and subscribe and like to the channel for my latest uploads. And I'll talk to you guys later.
So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. For it's just there for safekeeping. See.
If a Hunchback delivers, this harpoon will be very useful.
Got the jag tip.
To stand a chance, she'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
Those metal monsters? Scrotus war boys, put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work. Better use the harpoon for this. What's the purpose of these camps?
Oil! The crew, pumped from the very ground, and sent in convoys to be refined and gasolined in gas town.
Let's see. Sniper out front. Gates defended. War crier. That's all.
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Right here. Destroy it.
Thank you.
him again. What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
So that there's no reason for them to come back. Fuel storage. One can't do the trick.
In my work.
There's something he's doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the magnum opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Well, never mind, old chum bucket. Never mind the old black finger and his sacred quest.
Sands, letter of blood, remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the plains of silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day the plains of silence end and you begin. You're the purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest. You know nothing of me. Look behind you. At June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always, these past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself and lay bare your true promise.
Spotters. That's trouble. Where's the car? Oh, he hasn't. Any trouble?
I saw bad guys, huh? Sneaking, spying. Wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste then. We've got her.
Yes, yes, yes we do. Oh, we've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
Nitro done yet?
Oh, yes, yes, nitro installed. Now, let's baptize her and pull the holy sled. I know just the place.
Thank you. water! We must silence them before they call their friends!